your definition of momentum. The amount of motion or movement of a moving body. Say this with me. We are a moving body.
The church
is a moving body. Say we move and people get healed. Say this, we move and people get changed. Say this, we move and people get delivered and blessed and set free. So momentum means the, hallelujah, the amount of movement of a moving body, amen, and it is measured by its size and velocity. So you will have more momentum if the size of the body that is moving is greater.
Amen.
And if it is moving faster.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So in other words, I don't know how many people are in here, but if we want to see God's momentum, it's going to happen when all of us or more of us or the size of us is increased and we move faster.
Amen.
We move faster. It don't take you 3 weeks to get it. You get it today.
Amen.
Are you following me? Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Next month, we were going to say right now. Next month is Family and Friends Month. So all next month, we're going to be inviting family and friends. Take out your cell phone right now. Everybody take out your cell phone. Amen. Now, I want you right now, amen, to remember momentum is determined by a moving body and the size and the velocity of that body. Now, I want you to pray for 10 seconds about somebody, and this is what I want you to tell them. Ooh, my church today was off the hook. You need to come with me to church. And if you do, I guarantee you're going to get blessed. Let's see how many we can get the size and the velocity. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's do it. Go ahead. Amen. You know somebody. Amen. Think about it. Somebody was telling you just this week how horrible their life was. See? That's how you build momentum. See, the problem with the church sometimes is just the size and the velocity ain't big enough. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See, there ain't enough people that are coming and reacting to what God is telling us to do. Amen. Amen. So next month, family and friends, but come on out and be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Now, I want you to do this. Just touch somebody next to you. Amen. Everybody in there. Size and the velocity. And say real quick. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
You are healed.
Set free.
And delivered. Say
God
command
the blessing.
In momentum.
Say
in the anointing.
It's flowed down.
From the head.
Unto us.
Say this. Power is in us.
Power is in us.
Healing is in us.
Deliverance is in us.
Say,
I command.
On the word of God.
The blessing of God.
Over your life. That child that you have problems with
is
going to be delivered.
It's going to be delivered.
Right now. In Jesus' name. Now give God some praise.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's the momentum that we have.